Good morning, Zane Hodge, Endangered Swimmer here. Wanted to give you the update on Plate City Gym. We have the top up. 20 by 25 feet. I've been rained out twice from working out this week. It shouldn't happen anymore, or very rarely, only with an extremely hard blowing wind. So I'm excited. Still got some cleaning up to do and some moving around, but things are coming together. Finally, I've been waiting on this for weeks. It's here. It's done. Plate City. This is where I trained to beat Randall Beats. Hey, subscribe to my channel and be somebody.